If you can't decide what to do and you go, let's flip a coin, and you flip a coin and you go, oh, it's tails. So you know that you wanted what was on heads. It's a really good way to find out what you want to do. Yeah,
yeah. Does anyone else
I
do
just
the
ask
thing
Sam and do the opposite?
Yeah. Does anyone else do the thing where you, you know, I crumple up a bit of paper and I go, okay, if I get this in the bin, then this will happen. So I get, you know, and I miss and I'm like, best out of three. Okay, best out of five. And then 3 weeks later, you're like, oh, that's totally going to happen. Not just me. So we've had the pleasure of travelling around and playing music for people for some time now, and so lucky to be able to travel overseas and been over to North America and Canada a number of times, and we don't often get a chance to rehearse much, so we often, you know, the fancy hire cars, the rental cars that you get these days, you can actually just, if it's a long stretch, you can jump in the back and chuck it on cruise control and then do your rehearsals, and then when you get there, hear that. So this is one of those songs we rehearse in the back of the van. plane has been delayed for a couple of hours. Qantas. The rain makes its way across town.